Always use the blocks, man. Just be Nick.
Take, so on that, you can hear me right now? You can hear me right now?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Basically, we're here about 4:30, right before Darude. Darude's in town?
Darude's in town right now.
So we're waiting for the janitors to get here, the crew to get here, the busters to get here, sound guy to get here. Get their turntable set up, get everything set up before the night starts.
Yeah. What time are we gonna get started? I think concert starts at 8 p.m. So we got about, 3 hours? Doors open.
We got 3 hours to get it ready to rock and roll here. Rock and roll.
I'm ready for it.
We have two of them, we can put them up there.
I need to actually add the two up there.
There's a fan right there.
Yeah, just go down. Yeah, we'll do that.
We'll be right back.
was a little jet lag, but you guys got me going. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, we're right here after Darude threw the fucking sickest show Planet has ever seen right here. Darude, take it right here.
Well, I'm ready to go back to the hotel, drink some water, be a nice little schoolboy because it was exhausting, but it was so much fun. I had the crowd, well, pretty much in control, played a couple of my own tracks, a couple of new, a couple of old ones, and stuff that I love, and people seem to like it. I'm pretty psyched, a little tired, but okay.
Now, Darude, what did you think of the San Antonio crowd tonight?
They definitely seem to know their music. So, you know, dance music sometimes is kind of hard because people hear so much other stuff, top 40, hip hop, and all kinds of stuff. But your people seem to know their music.
Kind of soaked it in a little bit.
Yeah.
Now give me a little insight on some of our DJs we had tonight, such as right over here, DJ Ocean.
Well, I have to say, I'm not gonna bullshit anybody. I actually didn't, unfortunately, hear him spin.
Oh, that's right, came in a little bit.
But, hold on, it was Tony. Yeah, he was playing right before me, right?
Did you get a little piece of Tony's action?
Yeah, and he was playing nice stuff, mixing really well and good. Like I said earlier, off camera is local scene always needs acting DJs and acting promoters, but you know, dance music is kind of struggling with the top 40 stuff because we're a bit more faceless and, you know, we just make music and want to have fun. We don't necessarily have the bling. Like, look at me. I don't have bling, but I have music.
For y'all to soak in, take it in right there. Kalamazoo Films, Paper Napkin Productions, Darude.
One more thing. If you want to have DJs like me, whoever in your own club, your local club, you need to bug the promoters, bug the club owners, go to local forums, ask for it. Call your radio station, ask for it. Call your TV station, ask for it. That's how people get to know that you want dance music. Remember that.
All right, I'm going to get a little after shot right here. Ocean, give me a little feedback on tonight's show real quick.
He ripped it up. That's it. Ripped it up. It blew up tonight.
I'll pay you later, man.
Hey, 20, that'll be $55 to come.
Right,
there
right,
we go.
Duano, some response on this. Duano?
Simply amazing. Amazing.
Simply amazing. Jennifer, right over here. Let's get Jennifer.
I've been to a lot of shows. By far the best. You know how to get into the crowd. That's what I love. And that's what, look at the San Antonio crowd. Everyone's feeling you.
Hey, great show.
Straight from Finland.
Coming back, straight from Finland. DJ Darude. Hopefully bring him back here. Paper Napkin Productions, we'll be back at you.